This is the story of why Dorothy began her search for the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Or somewhere over... what rainbow? What rainbow? Dorothy, locked into one suburban acre of negative vibrations. Boxed in with a pair of authority symbols, a hypnotized aunt, and a mesmerized uncle who have turned life on and turned the television set on and on and on and on. Mass media presents the news.
Riots, 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 says the scarecrow.
Burglary, Columbia, De Gaulle, De Gaulle. Peace, murder, says the scarecrow.
Mohammed Ali.
Your mess is in a sling. TV or not TV, that is the question. Whether it is nobler to suffer the lies and promises of outrageous pitchmen or to slit your throat with an electroplated stainless steel blade, says the in-man. Chuckles this season, says the in-man. Snickers this season, giggles this season, ha-has and tee-hees this season, yawks this season, says the in-man. It's all there on the laugh track. It's funny that Dino drinks. Isn't it funny that Dino drinks? Isn't it very funny that Dino drinks? Isn't it funny? That's entertainment, baby, says the lion cowboy. How can I kill thee? Let me count the ways. A Colt 45, 38, stiletto, machete, under the wheels of a moving train, out of a penthouse window, a karate chop above the lip, below the lip, eye-spick and eye, toothpick and tooth. That's entertainment, says the lion coward. That's where the body is buried after it's tortured.